What's up, guys? It's the Down the Gamer here. We're using our final amiibo suit that I unlocked. The newest one that we had, anyway. So, yeah, we'll see how that goes.
Oh, okay! I'm the best! Go, go, here we go! Go, go!
Luckily, I'm pretty sure he doesn't do those noises anymore. Ooh, got some high level people in this. That's cool. Unfortunately, there's only 9, but I'm sure we'll probably get 12 by the end of the episode, because people actually play this, whereas 200cc people don't really do it. Oh, good. Looks like they finished. Good timing. Good timing indeed. Alright, let's go random. Let's get into it. Do we have 12? Oh, it's him again. Yeah. No. Go away. Go back to 200cc. Stop following me everywhere. Why do I keep running into this guy? He won't go away. This guy is everywhere. Oh, I think I know, maybe. Maybe... because he couldn't find any 200cc matches. Maybe he tried selecting me, like in the recent players, and tried to, because like, I guess he assumed I was probably doing 200cc. I don't think it tells you what race people are doing. Like, is that guy meant to be like Bert or something? I guess we'll find out in, the guy in yellow, he looks like Bert. Hey Bert. Don't be like that, Bert. Where is he? No, he's not Bert. He's, just some... well, I don't know. Maybe that says Bert in Japanese. I don't know how to read Japanese. For all I know, it could be Bert. Got 12 people. And there's that... oh, no. Now we're both wearing the very disturbing toad suits, which I know. I just feel like they... shit. Well... on a race, on a course like this, I don't see us catching up to anyone. Once you fall back on this course, you're not really going to gain position. Oh shit. At least I can take that shortcut without worrying. Oh god, they had... oh shit. I was trying so hard to get away from that guy. I should have known he was going to go for it. Oh, thank god. I can hear that Kirby guy again. Maybe it's maybe the suit makes them sound different. I don't think so. Okay, we want to go right. Alright. I'm gonna see if that hits. God damn it. Well, oh my god, come on! I swear it's that villager guy every time. Every time he keeps smacking me. Okay, Blue Shell, I want you to not hit me, and that would be cool. Screw you, Morton. Probably fire hub. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do it. Yeah, it's him again! The son of a... fucking Tony. Hey, you're a dead man. Hey, you kissed your mother with that mouth? Oh, I see. Come on. Hey, I'm Zimino. It's not racist. It's for entertainment purposes, which means it's not racist. But seriously, I give you the kiss of death. I'm not very good at Italian. It's been a while since I've tried doing accents. I swear that guy looks like Bert. Hey, Bert. Or don't be like that, Bert. Nah, that was terrible. What was that? That Tony guy better still be here. I got a bone to pick with you. You better still be here. Oh, he's Mexican. Well, whoopsie-doo. Whoops. Mexican, Italian, you know, it's fairly similar, you know. It's like when people say, you know, Mexico and Spain, it's similar. But apparently, if you actually say that to a Mexican or a Spanish, they'll be offended. I guess that's like saying Australian and New Zealand is the same. Which is definitely not true at all. I mean, jokes about sheep seem to get made from both Australia and New Zealand. I was about to say German. I was like, wait, that doesn't sound right. German. Does Germany have sheep? I mean, I guess it might. I don't know. It's Bert! Look, everyone, it's Bert! Today's racing was brought to you by the letter B. B for Bert. Oh my god, that green shell. Damn, this not 200cc. I can't get enough speed for that drift boost. It's him. Right now, I'm imagining I am General Rom. And he is, what's that guy's name? Kim, or whatever. You know, in that scene from the first Gears of War. And I'm like, I'm doing the little, you know, the little throat thing, the little throat slit that he does with the finger. I'm like, oh wait, no, does he do that, or does he just point it? I can't remember now. This guy is trying to attack me. God damn you, 200cc, I mean 150cc, you're too slow. I can't do that drift around there like I usually do. It just doesn't work. And that damn Tony is right behind me. Now usually I don't throw weapons backwards when I'm at the finish. But I'm damn tempted. I'm tempted to do it. I probably will. That's probably not a very good time for that to happen. Screw you! Hit him! Hit him! No! It didn't hit him! It hit someone else. I don't know who it hit. It might have hit Bert. I'm sorry, Bert. Oh, don't be like that, Bert. Where'd Bert come? Oh, no, Bert. Holy crap, what? He was like third, and then he went seventh. Wait, no, ninth. Damn. Pretty sure I didn't hit him. I don't know. It looked like I hit Rosalina, but then Rosalina didn't actually stop, so they just kept going. So I don't know. But yeah, take it, Tony. Although, I still want revenge. I beat Tony, but I haven't screwed him over like he has me. Oh no, oh yes, he's still there. Good. Vengeance will be mine! And there's only about 12 minutes left for me to do it. I think we have lost some people. Welcome. Yes, you're welcome. To your doom. It looks weird. The clouds look weird because they're moving, but this planet's not moving. It's very fast wind. I think the clouds are meant to be moving with the planet, but for some reason the planet wasn't moving, so the clouds looked very fast. We're pretty close to 9,000. I mean, yeah, 9,000. Let's see if we can get there this episode. That'll be one of our objectives. Our priority objective. Revenge! Is this guy gonna throw his banana, or is he gonna be cool and not throw it? Okay, looks like he's hanging on. I get the strange feeling I'm gonna end up running into that, so I'm gonna do my best to avoid. Oh, I don't like how close I am. Excuse me, I'd like you to take your banana elsewhere, if you could. That'd be cool. god, this is so bad. I'm going to run into it, I can just tell. Oh shit. It got to me. The pressure got to me. I couldn't do it. Okay, the guy behind me has a green shell, so I could risk throwing my banana. And hope that he doesn't try and attack. Oh good, we got three. Of course, even though I have three, I probably still hit his banana. Because, you know, that's how this game works. I don't know what happened to my banana. I threw it, and I saw it, and then just bent it. Oh my god! Well, at least it's not Tony. Damn him and his banana. Oh, the person behind me has a red shell as well. God damn it. You forced my hand. I couldn't do anything without getting screwed. And now they have three bananas and they're probably going to try and throw them at me. Or maybe they're just going to try and run into me. Wait, did I just hear it? Oh, I thought I heard it. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, yes. That actually worked out in my favor. Nice. Oh, but oh, boomerang going. Oh, my God. No way. Oh, thank God. What are you doing, Bert? I thought we were friends. I watched your show all the time when I was young. Well, not all the time, I guess. I guess he's counting for those times I missed the episodes. Don't make Bert mad. He'll come down and beat you. Just imagining that now. A more adult version of Sesame Street. Hey, Bert. Oh. What you doing, Bert? Get the guy and get the fuck away from me, Ernie. I'll slap you silly. Baby Puck! Super duper fun, until you realize that shit's going everywhere and you're like, oh god, run for your lives. Less people means less points. Our goal to get to 9,000 is looking like it might be not as good. Still haven't got revenge against Tony, but I guess I'll give up on that for now. Oh, please don't tell me I was going for me. Oh, I missed the items. I'm gonna get screwed. Yep, there we go. I was about to say, if it gave me a coin, I would have been like... Oh, are you kidding me? Oh shit, I don't want to be out here. Well, the race is over. Oh, of course, it ran straight into the damn bloody banana. Like, it didn't even try. It was like, I see banana, I get banana. So yes, but the banana is not the target, the people are the target. Hit the people! Come on, lightning! Lightning! Oh, you bastard, you took my item. Oh, you took my other item, god damn it, man. God, this sucks. I can't gain any positions here. Ah! Oh, what? Son of a bitch. That's bullshit. That is bullshit. You saw it. I was clearly ahead before him. I even took that really tight turn. Ah. Got screwed too much early on. Couldn't make it up. Oh, we're losing people. And now that I think about it, he's gone. No! Revenge will never be mine! If I wanted, I could go to recent players and find them. That would just be a bit creepy, though, I think. Just a little. Just a little bit. Well, points-wise, it's looking very unlikely that we're going to get to that 9,000. Which is unfortunate, because we were very close. Only six people now. and I'm one of the higher pointed people, so I'm gonna actually have to do well. I hate stupid anti-gravity. It annoys me beyond anything. Why couldn't you just leave the anti-gravity stuff to, like, Sonic Riders? They did a really good job of that. The original Sonic Riders I didn't really like too much, but Sonic Riders Zero Gravity is pretty cool. I found it enjoyable. Wait, I didn't get an item? What? I swear I hit an item box. Oh, fucking god. Oh well. I didn't get hit by the shell, so I guess that's something. Oh god! Fireball. Oh shit. Someone else have. Oh my god. Yay! You wanna do fireballs? Eat my fireballs! Suck my fireballs! I call them fireballs because they get all hot and sweaty. I think I took it too far. I'm sorry. He started it. He threw his fire. Oh my god! See, oh I hate. Why does that always happen? I have three shells and I. Oh wow. Okay, that was cool. That was cool. I always thought to myself, hey, I'd like to get stuck on one of these annoying anti-gravity things that I hate. Oh shit! Fuck. Man, I remember doing that a couple episodes. Well, when I say a couple, quite a few episodes ago, I remember doing that. I hate slower speeds. Bring back 200, you bastard. Sucks. I can't race properly on this speed. They've ruined me forever. I need my 200. Bullet bill. Alright. Oh shit, I shouldn't have used this now. It's gonna throw me off. Oh wow, it didn't. I am very shocked and surprised that this game didn't try to screw me with its terrible bullet bills. Holy crap, those two are gone. They're like, they're gone. They're out of here, man. Oh, go away, bullet bill. You will not steal this from me. Son of a bitch! That's. Are you kidding me? Once again, he was clearly behind me. It should not be allowed to have bullet bills on the final box. It's so unfair. It's like, oh, you know all that work that you put in? Never mind, that bullet bill's gonna steal it from you. God damn it. Oop, looks like we got a red team here. Three people with red. I reckon they should have multi-teams in Mario Kart. Instead of just having red and blue, they should have, like, I don't know, all the different colors. They should have, like, red, blue, they should have green, yellow. They should also have better team play, because Mario Kart 8 teams is not very good. Mario Kart Wii had the best team, as far as, like, when it came to team races, Mario Kart Wii definitely did it properly. Because you couldn't actually get hit by your own team, which, you know, is good. Because in Mario Kart 8, you can be hit by your own team, which is like, okay, that's annoying. But then the lightning only affects the enemy team, which is like, that's sort of stupid, because red shells can hit anyone, but lightning only hits the other team. It's like, why didn't you just have everything hit the other team? Why would you have friendly fire? This game should not have friendly fire. I grabbed the coins because in this crappy slow speed that I'm doing, I definitely need the coins. Because otherwise I'm not going to be able to catch up to anyone. Oh, that's going for me. Oh wait, no it's not. Oh right, it's not going for me. Ah, my nose. Why must you do it now? I can't scratch you. Ah! I'm dying here. I need to hire someone. Be like, I'll hire you to scratch my nose while I'm playing. It's not weird, it's professional. Oh, oh my god, please go away. Oh, please. I tried. And somehow I hit his banana even though we're like running into this side of each other. God damn it. I'm getting rid of this banana, screw it. I'm going on the attack. Well, I rephrase that. I would be going on the attack if it wasn't a crappy boomerang. Why did you make this a weapon? It's so terrible. Look at the range. It doesn't go far enough. It's so bad. Sorry. Just trying to clear my nose without using my hands. I don't know if that picked up on the microphone when I did. Oh, you... God damn it. Not only did that get rid of my green shell, it didn't even affect him in any way. It didn't get rid of his. Come on, make it. Make it. Oh, shit. Yes, I used him as a decoy. Oh my god. Yes. I don't know what happened. I don't know how, but I'll take it. I probably could have made it up that shortcut, but I sort of didn't give it... I didn't go 100%. I was going for it, but then I was like, I'm not going to make it. But apparently I did make it. Oh, it was so close. Unfortunately, that is the end of the episode, so we didn't get that 9,000 goal, but we're very close. Just about... So basically, 1,000 points... 1,000 points away from the 10,000 goal. Will there be anything special for 10,000? I don't know. I got plenty of time to think of it, I think. It'll be a while before we get there. Anyway, thanks for watching. We'll probably have a little break of Mario Kart for a while. My goal is to do the Splatoon single player. So once I get Splatoon, the single player, out of the road, like once I get that done, then I'll start doing Mario Kart again. I'll start alternating between... pardon me. I'll start alternating between Mario Kart and Splatoon online. So, once I get Splatoon single player done, I'll start doing Splatoon multiplayer. And then I'll start doing more Mario Kart again. So, enjoy these last couple of episodes. Whoops, I accidentally pressed something. Anyway... So yeah, let me know what you thought of the episode. Like, dislike, comment, subscribe, any of them. You can also check me out on Facebook, Twitter, links in the description below. But until next time, I'm the Down Under Gamer, and I will see you then.